Lat pull down overhand.
I'm gonna go for a pronated grip here. I want you to pull it to about your nose or your chin so you keep your chest high and you don't get any anterior rotation of the shoulder joint like shown here. Keep your head straight, chest really high, and squeeze under your arms. Do not do that